With the fire threat in the West and new evacuations happening right now, the Holy Fire in California's Orange and Riverside counties racing across the hills, closing in on neighborhoods and homes. You see it right there in the backyard of that home. New evacuations ordered just moments ago. And this man, seen confronting firefighters on Monday, is suspected of arson, now under arrest, charged with 6 felonies. Military troops and even prison inmates are being enlisted to help in the battle. And tonight, the fires have claimed yet another life. ABC's Will Carr is at the Holy Fire tonight.
Tonight, the Holy Fire making a run, threatening hundreds of homes, the fire exploding, now incinerating nearly 10,000 acres, more than 20,000 residents forced to evacuate.
This fire has made a serious run. You can see those flames racing up this hillside. Check out just how close we are to homes in this area. We have firefighters up here standing their ground, doing everything they can to protect these homes. You can see them spraying these flames down.
Homeowner Don Spurline watching the flames scorch the terrain just feet away from his home.
Authorities say that this was started on purpose by an arsonist. What would your message be to that guy?
That guy, well, some stuff probably can't say on television.
The man accused of starting this blaze, Forrest Clark, now charged with 6 felonies, including aggravated arson, reportedly sending an email to authorities that read, "This place will burn." Cameras catching Clark in the fire zone on Monday.
Forrest, so how do you know how this fire started?
No idea. I was asleep. I had 2 earplugs in.
More than 600 firefighters now on the front lines, prison inmates joining the fight, trying to cut a fire line through brush coated with fire retardant. This is those risky nighttime aerial assaults continue. Crews setting back fires on the ground to control the blaze's spread.
It can get dangerous, but with everything in the fire service, everything's a calculated risk.
The Holy Fire, one of 12 large fires scorching the state. Tragically, the Carr fire in Northern California claiming its 8th life. A Cal Fire mechanic killed in a traffic accident.
And Will Carr joins us now from the front lines. Will, we saw those homeowners right there by the flames. Are they listening to those evacuation orders? And from your vantage point tonight, does it look like things are getting more dire?
Tom, some people decided to stay and fight, and you can see tonight their community is painted red. I want to walk you over here. There's a thick plume of smoke behind those homes tonight. This fire really made a tremendous run over the past couple of hours. This is evidence that this battle is far from over. Tom.
Will Carr right there in the fire line for us tonight. Will, thank you.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.